Hi, my name is Dr. Pecoraro. I'm a chiropractor in Westfield, New Jersey. And this video is about angels and saints. When I was younger, I always wondered if there was a difference between angels and saints. And over the years, I came to understand that saints were, everyone in heaven was a saint, and that saints were people at one time that died and went to heaven, whereas angels never had bodies. They were always spirits from the time of their creation, and they're in heaven also. So the angels never had bodies. Saints used to be people and now are in heaven. However, since then I've learned that any being in heaven can be called a saint, so that the angels and the people that are in heaven are both called saints. And that's why it's appropriate to say St. Michael the Archangel, St. Raphael, and St. Gabriel, even though these are angels. So I thought it was an interesting fact, so I bring the information to you just in case you're interested. And I hope it'll be helpful to you someday. Thank you.